Hello and welcome. My name is Stephen Vukler-Boyer from Property Nest Estate Agents. I'm really excited to bring you this property update for January and February for 2018. It's been an unusual start to the new lunar year of the dog, with January being a little bit quieter than we've seen in the last couple of years, but February being extremely busy. Some of the sales that are notable, the highest price paid in the 2127 postcode was $1,340,000 for a three-bedroom house in Newington, and the lowest or entry point was a one-bedroom apartment in Wentworth Point here for $502,000. Sydney Olympic Park saw two sales recorded, Newington saw five sales recorded, and Wentworth Point saw 27 sales recorded. About $17.9 million worth of sales, although I do believe that figure to be a little bit higher because there were some undisclosed sales that took place. As for Property Nest team, we have had the busiest beginning to a year that we've had since we opened our doors, with more than $10 million worth of sales being negotiated over the past couple of weeks. It's been a phenomenal couple of weeks for us, and we're really excited to see what March has to bring for us. We've been inundated with buyer inquiry. In actual fact, we have a lot more inquiry at the moment than we do have available stock. And I just read a recent article by Domain, a journalist, asking the question whether the Sydney property market is actually about to bounce back. Looking at the recent sales or recent auction sales from last weekend, Super Saturday, I think that's a pertinent question. Finally, I'd love to invite you all the families of the Wentworth Point community, the Sydney Newington community and Sydney Olympic Park, to join our Easter colouring competition. You can get the details via our website or email us on info@propertynest.com.au. We'll certainly send you out all the application forms. We'd love to get as many people involved as possible. We've got some great prizes, some family passes to the Easter show and a host of other ones. We'll also be at the Newington Fair on the 17th of March between 9 a.m. and 2 p.m. There'll be free face painting for the kids, there'll be a guessing competition, and you'll also be able to enter the colouring competition at that stage there. It's being drawn just before the Easter show starts on the 21st of March. We do hope that you guys will get involved, and if nothing else, come down, say hi, ask us any questions about the local property market. We'd love to field them for you. So until then, look forward to seeing you at our next open home. Thanks for joining me. See you later.